Of course, you're not here to see me,
so you're here to see the chorus concert. So I'd like to bring up the most important person for the evening, Miss Marge Eisenstreet.
Andrea Amato. On behalf of the Goetz Choral Program, we'd like to welcome you to an evening of wonderful music. This evening, the concert will be live streamed on YouTube by JTV. For Jackson residents who are Cablevision subscribers, the concert will also be aired on Channel 77. Before the program begins, we would like to remind you of concert etiquette and protocol. In accordance with conventional performance practices and in respect to performers and members of the audience, we respectfully ask the following. Kindly silence all of your devices prior to the program beginning. If you need to leave the auditorium, please exit and enter through the rear exit doors between musical selections or during the applause. Your children have worked very hard for tonight's concert and would appreciate a quiet auditorium while they are performing their selections.
Please rise for the singing of our national anthem.
Say, can you
Good evening and welcome, everyone. By now, I'm sure that everyone has heard of the big blockbuster, Encanto. In the music world, that is all anybody's talking about, and that is all anybody is singing. This evening, you're going to hear three songs from Encanto, beginning with the sixth grade, who are going to, although we're not supposed to talk about him, we're going to be singing about Bruno. If you know the words, you can sing along with us.
Thank you. Yeah.
That is one of my favorite songs because it truly expresses why we sing. We sing because of all the wonderful things that we can express through our music and through our voices. I just want to acknowledge our two descant singers. They learned this 2 days ago. So please take a bow, Danica Daddio and Christina Ascension. Before they sing their final number this evening, well, actually, they will be coming back up for the finale. This is really the first true concert that these children have had. December, we sort of got our feet wet after 2 years of not being able to sing and the world being in a crazy, turned upside down kind of way. And we sort of had a very nice concert to get our feet wet, but they had to practice fully masked. We couldn't sing more than 30 minutes a day, and it was really tough and challenging, but they did a beautiful job in December. But since March, they have really been able to focus on making music together, and this group of students has worked so hard together. They're dedicated, they're talented, and they are very committed to being the best that they can. So I'm very proud of them, and now they're going to sing their last number as the sixth grade chorus for you, gonna rise up singing.
Brand new day.
And now I would like to invite our seventh graders to please come up. Seventh grade, please come.
strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is. I move mountains. I move churches. And I glow because I know what my worth is. I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them.
sing up for me that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
Thank you.
While they're taking their places, I just want to tell you a little bit about this group. They are a wonderful and very dedicated group. Okay, they are a wonderful and very dedicated group of students who come on their own time. They come during the morning homeroom period. We're lucky on most days if we can squeeze 10 minutes out of a homeroom rehearsal. So with that minimum amount of rehearsal time, they do fantastic and amazing things. They're all wonderfully talented, and they're just an awesome group of kids. So we hope that you enjoy their two numbers for you this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, if we need to pause for a moment for us to get settled, that's okay. But I know that the students, All right, if everyone could just remain seated for the time being. Bianco. And now I'd like to ask the eighth graders to come up.
Love. be upset or mad at all. Don't feel regret or sad at all. Hey, I'm still a part of the family, Magical. And I'm fine, I am totally fine. I will stand on the side as you shine. I'm not fine, I'm not fine.
I can move the mountains. I can make the flowers move. I can take another night up in my room, waiting on your call. I can heal what's broken and control all my pain or pain.
Before we conclude our program with our finale, I just want to say to this group of eighth graders, you have no idea how special and wonderful they are. I just want to tell you that I will miss you tremendously. I wish you all the best in high school and beyond. Okay, if I could have the sixth graders please come up. And then if we could have the seventh graders come up for the finale, please. This way.
We'd like to thank you for joining us this evening and for your continued support of music and arts education. We hope that you have enjoyed the music you've heard tonight. At this time, before we conclude our program for the evening, we'd like to make a special presentation to a very special person, without whom we could not have had this program, Mrs. Toth. On behalf of the entire Goetz Middle School choral program and all of the students, we would like to thank you for being our accompanist this evening. We would not be able to have such a successful concert without your beautiful piano playing and your support and encouragement of our musical pursuits. We wish you all a good evening and a safe drive home. Thank you. We hope you all have a happy spring and summer season.
As you can imagine, an undertaking of this magnitude does not happen by itself, and I'm not the only person that's involved in having your children be up here on stage and being so successful this evening. In your program, there is a list of acknowledgments, but I'm not going to take the time now to go through all that, but please take the time to read the acknowledgments, because everybody in that list of thank yous really has made a tremendous impact on this program and allowing us to be here this evening. Thank you especially to the parents and the families who support your children, and most of all, to the children up here on the stage. We are going to be singing America the Beautiful. When we get to the very last part of the song, we invite you to sing along with us. Thank you.
Self-evident that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their creators with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
America.
We, the people of the United States of America, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
America.
87 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal.
One day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Thank you.
to recognize our terrific narrators, we have Natalie Durar, Lindsay Appelese, Aiden Paris, and Naya Persons. Thank you, everyone, for being a terrific audience. Thank you for giving me the honor, the privilege, and the blessing to work with your children. Truly, it has been a joy. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Miss Eichner, I know you didn't want us to do anything, but we wanted to thank you. We just wanted to thank you for all that you've done for us, for being our teacher and our chorus director, and we want to give you this flower.
And we would like to invite Miss Noble up here with us for our next. We have a surprise song for you, and we would like to invite Ms. Noble up here with us for our next song.
Joke, you've probably
Thank you, Ms. Noble. Ms. Noble, in case you didn't know, came in when Ms. Eisenschmid took some rare days off. She came in and worked with the chorus to put that together and even got these kids to come in on the weekend. So thank you, parents. We appreciate all the work that you put in for that. I would just like to take one moment from the administration and from the Jackson School District, in case you weren't aware, because she doesn't make it about herself, Ms. Eisenschmid, we would like to thank you for the 16 years of service to the students that have been here in the Jackson School District, and to the 40 years of service to education and bringing music to the children of our community. We really appreciate that.
Truly, the greatest gift has been from the parents and the students over the years to me. Thank you for letting me share my passion, my joy of music with your children. That's the greatest blessing. Thank you. Have a good night.
Okay, sixth graders, you may be dismissed. Sixth graders.